Match Monday. We're back. This bout was supposed to happen last week. However, audio to the original bout for some reason didn't make it. The commentary didn't make it. So, we're doing it again. Now, when I originally recorded this, Robotnik didn't have one. But now that we're re-recording it and it doesn't count because it wasn't uploaded because my commentary got cut, I realized that the day I was going to upload it. Right now, Robotnik in full control of Bowser. Bowser can't even land anything at the moment. Oh, there we go. And now Bowser with a body slam to Robotnik, and now he's dragging him. Knee drop. Robotnik taking it to Bowser. Is Robotnik really taking it to the monster of the Mushroom Kingdom? There's a spine buster. Bowser. Brain buster from Robotnik to Bowser. Nice swinging neck breaker. Swinging neck breaker. Bowser. Nice headbutt. Eggman in control now. Only a one count. Bowser taking it to Robotnik. Ground and pound punches. Clothesline. Eggman again trying to put Bowser away, but can't do it. Bowser down. Eggman running splash. Can he put Bowser away here? No.
They Bowser F5. Eggman continuing to try here. No. Only a 2. Mario is down. The voice cracked. Referee Mario is down. Robotnik turning Bowser inside out. Eggman. Oh no. Power bomb. Bowser not going for the cover here. Instead chopping Eggman down. And Eggman, Oklahoma Stampede. Bowser right back up. Eggman with a backbreaker. Eggman's done it. Your winner in 17 minutes, 18 seconds, Dr. Ivo Eggman Robotnik. Eggman has put Bowser away. In a hoss fest. Thank you for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Please, if you have a suggestion for another Dream Match Monday, leave it in the comments. And as always, we'll see you next time.